The first nude scene I ever did was 2 Days in the Valley with James Spader.
And the cat suit.
Well, I took the cat suit off. That's why it's called a nude scene. You don't audition nude. Who does that? I didn't know about Merkins until after I did my full frontal nudity, and I kind of wish I knew about them. It would have been a little bit easier. Oh, who would I pick to play me?
Yeah.
Oh, it would have to be somebody I don't like, because I wouldn't want to put anybody I love through that. Courtney Love can play me.
No!
There you go. I'll let her do it. She can do it. The first audition I ever did was for a film called Species.
And what were you to play?
I think she was an alien? I don't remember the line, but I just remembered that I went in like jeans and a t-shirt, and I got into a lot of trouble for that. But the first job I auditioned for that I actually got the job was for a pilot called Hollywood Confidential. I played a detective. I was an undercover bartender, detective, waitress, street hooker, detective. Could just like melt right into whatever or wherever I was needed. We shot it I don't think it got picked up.
What was your first obsession in life?
A hamster. I was obsessed with him. His name was Harry, but he died a horrible death. And it was my first like real tragedy in my life. I was maybe 6 years old or 7 years old. And I loved him so much, and I would bathe him every day.
Oh, wow.
And I would make outfits for him. He was like my sunrise and my sunset. And then one day I forgot to clip the edges of his cage down, and the dogs knocked it over, and it was horrible. I buried him in an ice cream container. And I made like this beautiful little gravesite, and I kept him underneath my bathroom sink for like years, and my mom didn't know. The weirdest thing that I did, I actually shared this with my kids the other day, because one of my kids has a little bit of this.
Uh-huh.
I guess it's OCD,
uh-huh.
But where she always goes like, only walk on the white tiles. Like she'll say like, don't, it's lava, the black tiles are lava. And I remember as a kid, I used to, whenever I was in a car, and I still do it today, when I'm in a car and I'm driving, whenever I see a telephone pole, I have to tap my feet over my toes. Like I just have to tap my toes like I'm jumping over them. And I did that ever since I can remember as a kid.
When was the first time you went to a movie by yourself?
The first time I saw a movie in a theater, and it was Mutant Ninja Turtles, and it was the first theater sit-down experience that I've ever had, and my mom let me go by myself, and I was like 13. Yeah, it was amazing, because up until that point, I had only gone to drive-in theaters. I mean, that was the only way we saw movies. My mom would take me every Friday. Every Friday, we went to the drive-in, and we never knew what played, but my mom just took me. But that's how I saw Fatal Attraction at 8. I don't like spiders. I don't like them. I don't kill them. But I just don't like them. If somebody like dunked me in a bathtub of spiders, I would be very that would really not be good. Whenever I see people hold tarantulas and shit, I'm just like, what? Like, I would hold a snake or anything. There's a lot going on there, but you can't really digest it. Like, you can't quite decipher it fully, but I know it's there, and that's what fucks me up with them. A black widow, terrible.